I'm going to read the poem again, and I want you to listen for the answers to these questions. So here are the questions. Color of head, feathers, feet, and beak. How many eggs do they lay? How tall are they as adults? And how much do they weigh? Okay, so here we go. Rock hopper penguins. We're the rock hopper penguins, and we're here to stay. We live in the Falkland Islands, which are very far away. We have bright yellow feathers sticking out past our eyes. When we're searching for our mates, you can hear our cries. We hop on our orange feet. That's how we move the best. We find plenty of rocks on which to make a nest. We stand up proudly, 18 inches tall. We have two wings, which are really quite small. We weigh 5 to 6 pounds, and we make awful sounds. That's how we find each other, father, mother, sister, brother. The female lays 2 eggs. We take turns sitting there, so one can go to sea before the chicks need care. Our bright orange beaks help us catch shrimp and krill. It will take lots of food for growing chicks to get their fill. When the chicks are fully grown, we'll return to the sea. We hope they'll survive and be happy as can be. So, what were the colors of head, feathers, feet, and beak? So, look back in our story. We have bright yellow feathers. We have orange feet. Let's see. Oh, and their beaks are orange as well. How many eggs do they lay? Let's look back in our story for eggs. The female lays 2 eggs. Good job. How tall are they as adults? So how tall are they? Let's look back in our story. Oh, we stand proudly 18 inches tall. Good job. And our last question, how much do they weigh? Good, right here it tells us we weigh 5 to 6 pounds. Good job.